I just arrived at Amsterdam Central Station. A beautiful station, as you can see. Look at the ceiling, painted beautiful. I decided to have a stroll in Amsterdam and a dance, because the weather looked nice, but when I arrived it was already a little bit rainy. Amsterdam, the city or the capital of the Netherlands. Though it is the capital, it's not the seat of government. The seat of government is in The Hague, Schravenhagen, or Des Gravenhagen, or the head of the count. Amsterdam
station from the outside.
Beautiful, ain't it? The name Amsterdam is derived from the river Amstel. In the 12th century, fishermen put a dam there, hence the name Amsterdam. Not Amsterdam, but Amsterdam. And Amsterdam is not the capital seat, not the seat of government. First of all, because of, I think, Graaf Floris V, that is hunting area in The Hague.
You can travel in to have a sightseeing of Amsterdam. There I go towards the center of Amsterdam. Again, the beautiful Amsterdam Central Station. Also, we have two names for Holland. We have Holland and the Netherlands. The Netherlands means the, what it says, the lands below the sea level. That's why it's called the Netherlands. But why is it also called Holland? Well, because the two provinces, South and North Holland, those were the most important provinces. That's why the Netherlands is also called Holland.
Amsterdam has been the seat of government only, I believe, in 1802 till 1810. And during the Spanish War, the war which lasted 8 years in the Netherlands, Amsterdam sided with the Spanish, so they could continue their shipping there. Continue to merchandise it.
I now go to also two famous places
in the harbor.
Two famous places. The Dam and Madame Tussauds. I don't think I can get in because I haven't been tested and I have no QR code. Because of that, a little bit dangerous because Amsterdam should be stable.
That's why the seat of government is in The Hague. I'm now walking towards the den.
Shopping mall Bijenkorf. It's a concurrent V&D. They didn't go along with the time and they are bankrupt. They are gone now. Or people from the flower power. It was in the 60s. I'll turn my moment to see the whole thing.
Turn my mobile so that you show the whole thing. The whole monument.
There, over there, that's Madame Toussaint. The famous exhibition of all famous people, statues of famous people made from wax. Long time ago, also in the 60s, Tom Doris was a famous comedian. Like Charlie Chaplin, Charlie Chaplin. He too went here and sat down, but he was real, so people would come to, every time people come in, they touch the statues to see if they're real or not. So they did it on those, dancing it to then see here is typical houses of Amsterdam, merchant houses.
Wanna say dijk? This is say dijk, not say straat, say dijk. Parallel to it, at the right side, is the famous area of Amsterdam, the Wallen, or the red light district.
Now walk towards the Zeedijk. And the Zeedijk you can see later.
Oh, I made a mistake. I'm going now to see
the Chinese Chinatown. And here we see. One look I can see. The Chinese is. The street is full of shops, Chinese shops. And behind the Zeedijk, there's the famous Amsterdam red district, the Wallen.
Excuses. Yeah, the guy said, you dance, dance.
Here you see the channel, the channels, the canals, where Amsterdam is famous for.
Oh, I love this music. I cannot keep still. Luckily, my stabilizer now was working. Pavement, of course.
They are Chinese board, Chinese. It says Jun Indian. The first P I cannot recognize immediately. Chinese temple.
Oh, that's good.
Mm-hmm.
so busy filming that at the end of the street I realized I didn't have my walking cane with me. And then I realized I left it hanging at the gate at the central station, Amsterdam. So I had to walk all the way back, not expecting to find it. But luckily, it still was hanging there. Here behind this building, sometimes there is a market. District. And this is Amsterdam's famous wallet. Let's break it.